People call me a motivational speaker, but I think I'm a storyteller. I share my personal life story with everyone. And maybe at some point people connect with my story because that's the story of pain. Well, I'm Muniba Mazari. I'm an artist. I'm a motivational speaker. I'm the best of human women in Pakistan. And I'm a mother and a daughter and a sister. I've never seen a thankful person who is bitter or a bitter person who is thankful. I was really bitter because I wasn't thankful. And yes, this injury has broken me physically, but you know, I'm so strong emotionally now. And I'm so composed now because I know that the damage is done and now I have to deal with this. And every day there is a new challenge. Every day there is something new happening in life and which makes me feel alive. I paint women and people always question me, why just you paint women? Because I think being a womanhood is the only subject I know the best. I still remember that the first painting that I made was in the hospital because my arm was deformed and the hand was deformed. And doctor said he won't be able to hold the brush again. But I didn't give up. Held him for the first time. I adopted him when he was 2 days old. And when I held him for the first time in my arms, I felt so complete. And every day he teaches me something better. So he kept the ball in my feet when I said that, Nile, I cannot kick it. And you know, I was really down because he wanted me to play, but I couldn't kick the ball. So he just held the ball in the hand and he says, Mom, your arms and hands are working, so let's play catch the ball. So that's how he helps me when I'm down. And the way he says that, Mom, when I'll grow up, I'll become super strong. Strength has no gender. I always say that, you know, strength has no gender. A woman can be as strong as a man is. Equality means having equal opportunities. Inside the home, when a girl wants to, whether a girl wants to get married or not, what subject she wants to study, where does she want to work, let her decide. Nothing is perfect, nothing is going to be perfect, never. Life is not supposed to be perfect. So you have to take the moment and you have to make it perfect. Guthrie Hospital is the only trauma center and the only spine center in Pakistan where patients get treated free of cost. And when I say that this is the only hope, here we are trying to facilitate the patients who are really poor and who cannot afford basic medical facilities. You know, the point where you go to each and every hospital and then you're told that, you know, this injury is so bad and, you know, you need this much amount of money to get treated. And then they really lose hope. So all the people who lose hope, they come to Guthrie because they know that nobody will say no to them. When you are broken physically, because you know the same thing happened to me 8 years ago when I was in a car accident. I had spinal cord injury. So it doesn't just break you physically, but it breaks you emotionally also. So you always want that one person with whom you can connect. There was this man who chhat se ye darakht se gira tha. So I just held his hand and you know, and he said ke baji, I hope you but baji, aapko to pata hai na ke main kitna dara hua. And he lost it and I cried so much and I said, I know your fears. Just don't worry, we'll be okay. I think we need more support from people. People don't know anything about Guthrie. And the problem is that there are people who are supporting Guthrie, but there are a lot of people who need that support. So I wish more people would know about Guthrie. We can make this place a better place for the people who really need support and really need help and medical facilities. I really want everybody to come and have a visit. Come here, talk to us, see what's going on in Guthrie Hospital and how patients are being treated here. And I'm sure things will change and then you will restore your faith in humanity when you visit Guthrie Hospital.